Grapeland ISD also announced Monday they are considering a 4-day school week too. The district released a survey to receive feedback from parents and staff about the change. And on January 23rd, they will host a community forum to make a decision. It's also worth noting other East Texas school districts, including Athens, Jasper, New Summerfield, and Timpson, also switched to